enough Poisson distribution, which is the first moment. Mu n dash can be evaluated using the formula d by dt applied on moment generating function at t equals 0. We have the moment generating function mx of t for Poisson distribution is e raised to lambda e raised to t minus 1. Therefore, d by dt applied on this expression is e raised to lambda e raised to t minus 1 into lambda e raised to t. Because derivative of this function is this function itself, and we have to take the derivative of this power part. Here, lambda e raised to t, when taken derivative with respect to t, we will get the answer as lambda e raised to t itself, and lambda into negative 1 when taken derivative with respect to t becomes 0. So we have the first order differentiation of this expression with respect to t obtained like this, and we give t equals 0. Wherever e raised to t appears, it becomes e raised to 0, which equals 1. So we replace every e raised to t by 1, and we have e raised to lambda into 1 minus 1 into lambda e raised to 0, which becomes e raised to 0 into lambda into e raised to 0, which becomes lambda. Therefore, mean of Poisson distribution is mu equals lambda.